It's our first trip out in the van. Here we are at Thornton Le Dale. Nice weather, isn't it, Deb?
Yeah, it is. Yeah, the sun's
very
just
nice.
Coming out. Just in time.
The van drove beautiful. Couldn't fault it. Well, we'll have a wander around now. See what's happening around here.
Thank you.
your hot towels, some water. And stopped off for something to eat. It's Tyler. And where's Mum? In this beer garden. Nice beer. Today.
Beautiful today, sun's out, red hot.
Tyler's enjoying it.
A bit warm, aren't you, Tyler's?
Yeah. Beautiful. Oh, that breeze is nice.
It is. Oh, it's gorgeous.
It's been boiling, hasn't it?
It has, yeah.
If you've not been to Thornton Le Dale,
it's beautiful.
Certainly recommend it.
Yeah.
Coming here for a day. Lovely pubs, all dog friendly.
Really nice.
Even Tyler friendly. What's the point?
Yeah, so let Tyler in. You're alright.
Lovely little place. And if you watch Bangers and Cash on yesterday's channel, the Matthewson's Orchid site's here as well. Which is really nice, isn't it? Have a nice little walk around there.
Yeah, lovely. Gorgeous ice cream shop as well.
Oh, ice cream, yeah.
Fish and chip.
Some ponies.
No. Are you giving each other a scratch? Good. That'll be good.
Another part of Thornton Le Dale. Just to be informed, we have actually walked down here before. Absolutely lovely little place. Would you live here, Deb?
Yeah, definitely.
But no?
No, yes.
Yeah. Absolutely. Definitely live here.
Beautiful.
Definitely live here, wouldn't we?
So quiet.
How much would we need to win here? Yeah, and the rest. The only thing about driving is, from my point of view anyway, you have to have coke. Cheers though. Maybe, Mrs. Locke, my wife, might actually drive the van, in which case I'd be able to drink. Do you reckon, Deb?
We'll see. We'll see.
That's a no. Fish and chips. I'm doing a MacMaster. When he's walking and he eats and he carries all his food and he shows pictures of him walk. Oh, there's Dougie. Oh. Is it warm, Deb?
It's bloody boiling. I beg your pardon. It's boiling. It's very hot.
Oh, it's bloody boiling. I looked right the first time. Then back to the van, got some fish and chips. The car park's looking a bit empty. Lovely day, lovely place around here. We haven't been a good day today. Where have you been? Thornton Le Dale. Been there. Been in the water. It's time for bed now. Tyler.